American flags line in Winooski's sidewalk, not for a parade, but to raise awareness.
We counsel combat veterans and their families. It's absolute attention as soon as they come in for anyone that's in crisis.
The Mobile Vet Center rolls across Vermont to help former combat members coping with PTSD.
Vet Center is basically the VA on wheels. We will have counselors with us if we're going to an area where we know that there are going to be a number of veterans.
It's also an outlet for other services.
We have the ability to register veterans in the VA healthcare system. We provide any assistance to any veteran and their family on what they may require.
While there are permanent vet center locations across the state, the mobility of care is crucial.
We try and go to as many areas as we can because there are still a number of veterans who suffer from the emotional issues that don't go out. They don't want to leave the local area.
The roaming center is also a common ground for former military members.
We're combat veterans as well, so we can appreciate some of the issues that they may be going through.
In Winooski, Jennifer Sheehan, NBC5 News.